Hi everyone, in this tutorial we're going to talk about the browser object model and window object in JavaScript language. The browser object model is used to interact with the browser. So if I want to interact with the browser and if I want to interact with this current opened page or this opened window, I need to use the browser object model. And the default object of browser is window. So similarly, if I want to work with this opened window, I need to use Windows object. Window object represents a single window or tab. So if we are having one window or one tab, that means that we're gonna have one window object. And if we have five windows or five different tabs, that means that we're going to have five different window objects. Also, window object has few child objects. Windows child objects are document object, history object, navigator object, screen object, and location object. You can access these objects directly. That means you don't need to use window keyword when you want to work with them. So when you're working with them, instead of typing window.document, for example, you can avoid usage of this window keyword and you can just use keyword document. So if we want to work with a window or a tab, we need to work with browser object model. Its default object is window object and its child objects are here. In the next tutorials, I'm going to talk about these objects and I'm going to create browser object model playlist in which I'm gonna put tutorials of these objects. You can find this playlist in the video description. That's all in this tutorial. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Happy coding.